Hi everyone, in this session we are going to learn working of window AC and split AC. Window AC consists of casing which is divided into two parts, that is outdoor part and indoor part. The outdoor part, which is fitted outside the room and consists of compressor, condenser, motor driven fan. Indoor part fitted into the room consists of evaporator, motor driven fan, expansion device, that is capillary, and control panel, air filter, power connection. Here the condenser is connected to evaporator by capillary tube. Evaporator is connected to compressor by suction pipeline, and compressor is connected to condenser by discharge pipeline. In window AC, simple vapor compression refrigeration system is used. The low pressure, low temperature refrigerant vapor is sucked by compressor and compressed to high pressure, high temperature and discharged to condenser, and vapor condenses rejecting the latent heat. This liquid refrigerant passed into capillary tube where it is throttled and then flow to evaporator coil at low pressure. The liquid refrigerant at low pressure in evaporator coil rapidly boils and pick out evaporation enthalpy from evaporator surface. The fan or blower drives the air from room through air filter from lower part of unit and forces it to flow over evaporator coil. Here temperature of cooling coil is much lesser than the room air. The refrigerant inside the cooling coil absorb the heat from the air and circulated back into conditioned room. Due to this, temperature of room air is reduced, hence air becomes chilled and circulated back into conditioned room. Due to reduction in temperature of air, dew is formed on the surface of cooling coil. For this purpose, temperature of cooling coil is lower than dew point temperature of air. Here moisture present in circulating air is removed and flow from coil surface to downward direction. The compressor and condenser are fitted such that the fan draws outside air from lower portion of outside unit and flow over condensing coil and discharge outside while passing air over the coil. Condenser reject the heat to air, refrigerant vapor condenses into liquid form. When required temperature is achieved, compressor is automatically stopped by control panel. This type of air conditioning is used for office, bedroom, drawing office, etc. It cools the air and dehumidifies as it operates automatically when it put in operation. Window AC has no control over humidity, through it carries out dehumidification. Most of window AC do not provide heating for winter. Next is split AC. Split AC is modification of window AC, which is divided into two units. The indoor room unit consists of evaporator coil, evaporator blower, that is fan, driven with its own motor, capillary tube. These parts are situated inside the room to be conditioned. The two units are connected with harness electrical wires and tubing used to pass air between two units. Here the indoor and outdoor unit are located at small distance as possible. As distance increases, the pressure drop in suction and liquid line also increases, resulting in decrease in capacity. The precaution must be taken in selecting and laying the suction and liquid lines to avoid problems of oil return. To avoid refrigerant siphon action to compressor from evaporator during off condition of unit, the outdoor unit is installed or located higher level than indoor unit. Since the compressor inside the outdoor unit is controlled by thermostat that detects warm air, it activates the compressor outdoors. The compressor circulates refrigerant gas, increasing the pressure and temperature of refrigerant and easily discharges to condenser. Condenser removes heat from refrigerant and gas changes phase to liquid. This chilled liquid refrigerant is forced through tubing indoors until it reaches the evaporator system. Evaporator fan collects warm air and passes it over a coil containing chilled liquid refrigerant. The fan system blows this cooled air back into the room by lowering overall temperature of room. Here the compressor is remotely installed from the room to be air conditioned. Here the noise level will be decreased than window AC and also providing capillary tube in outdoor unit. Split AC are easy to maintain as they have washable filters and require only routine cleaning. Outdoor units are designed for easy to assess and maintain and repair. In split AC there is no need to block windows and they are free from noise. They are also suitable for large capacity building or offices. The initial cost of split AC might be cost more than twice as much as window AC. The overall installation cost is greater than window AC due to labor charges and required mounting stand or compressor unit tubing needed to carry cooled air. In split AC, there is more heat transfer loss as cooling unit inside and compressor unit outside. Now we'll discuss differences between split AC and window AC. In split AC, there is high capital cost per ton of refrigeration as compared to window AC. Noise and vibration in split AC is more as compared to window AC. There is heat loss to surrounding in split AC and there is no heat loss to surrounding in window AC. Duct work is necessary in split AC. Duct work is eliminated in window AC. Installation cost of split AC is more as compared to window AC. Split AC comes in two units, cooling unit inside and compressor unit outside, while window AC is one unit conditioner. Split AC has to connect exterior and interior unit through rubber tubes, which might cause trouble, while window AC is easy to install. And there is some heat loss in split AC, and there is no heat loss in window AC. A split AC used for large offices and big rooms, while window AC is suitable for only small rooms.